I've been looking at people and how they change with the times. And lately all I've been seeing are people throwing love away and losing their minds. Or maybe it's me that's gone crazy. I can't understand why all these people keep holding each other when good love is so hard to come by. So what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, tell me what's forever for? I've been listening to people, they say love is the key. It's not my way to let them lead me astray. It's only that I wanna believe. But I see love on the people trying their best to survive. What in the hands? It's a dying romance, and they're not even trying to keep it alive. So what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? And if love never lasts forever, tell me what's forever for? And if love never lasts forever, tell me what's forever for?